Hi, today I want to show you how to create simple action figures by using scroll saw. Scroll saw is a machine that allows you to cut different shapes from wood and other materials. Search on internet and find pictures of your favorite heroes, then print them on laser printer. Then cut them. Now we need a board. I will use parquet board, but also you can use a wooden board or plywood board. You have to stick your pictures on the board. I'm using water-based glue for paper. Use your fingers to remove all of the bubbles that are between the paper and the board. This is my scroll saw, and with this machine we can cut very easy different difficult shapes. So I will cut on the edge of the pictures to make simple figures. This is the final result. In the future, I want to make more projects on scroll saw. It's very interesting to work on that machine. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you want to support my channel and my projects, and if you want to see more content, you can check my Patreon. The link is in the description. Goodbye.